You expect me to believe that a couple of years ago you freed a warthog, but he was really a magic man who made it so you could talk to animals, but you had to keep it a secret, or else there'd be some tornado thing and you would lose your powers?
Well, yeah.
I knew it! That's why you're always sneaking out all the time with Darwin! Ew, I have a few things to say to that monkey. Tell him that I don't appreciate it when he leaves pizza crusts under the seat cushions. Go ahead, tell him.
Debbie, I broke the rule. I told about my powers, so I lost them.
Oh my gosh, you did that for me?
I can't talk to Darwin anymore. And the last thing I said to him was really mean. Now I can't even tell him I'm sorry.
Eliza, I may not speak monkey, but I think he's trying to tell us about that waterfall!
We're here. This must be the Timbo Valley.